but now we're in a day. Yo, come on. But now when the day I said it was a stupid store, and I said they regretted it, and I must have it was wrong. When money was a problem and I started drinking the beer, realized that the moment hanging around with a bunch of folks sitting in around the street, the sunlight took loads of beer. Well, every time I drank the shit, the fella was up in heaven singing. On top of the free, I still wasn't got the same. Well, that's our friend of the bit and known you being no BS when he was prophesied. So started going crossing in the middle of the night. And it was a very long asset before I got arrested, which was something that I never expected. My addiction to pay up became of a bad. Thinking about anything that was money I never had. That's why I started seeing what's the fucking order for. For years 15, I come to record, my life was off track, completely out of line. I was in and out of HFPO all of the time. But then before when you went, I was just 25. Found up in prison when I had a phony dream. So you been up the eyes and the moments of the fight. That's when I finally realized I need a soul on me life. So all the shit I used to do, I fall apart and finally. This time when I did, I could put it up behind me. Come on. Come on, come on, jump, come on, come on, jump. Come on, come on, jump up. Two down, jump, wanna be, jump, wanna be, yes, I hit a bit, hit a bit, hit a bit sound. Hit a bit of sound. Hit a bit, hit a bit, hit a bit sound. Mileage not coming through. Yo.